I'm not really sure who this butcher is and why this girl is here, but I guess this is my job to do it before the police do. I'm gonna save this girl with my life. I just need this money from her father. I can't, you know. I guess everything is gonna be fine. Maybe he sleeps. It's kind of late tonight, and I'm gonna enter sneaky and get her out. No one can stop me. This is the place. Now, let's get this girl out of here.